I stand in front of you about 7.5 years after we started dating and look at where we are now, hosting our own very own Super Bowl party.
It's not a Super Bowl party, okay? I want to make that very
clear. I'm pretty sure the Super Bowl's today. And a wedding. Push you and bring out the best in you, and in turn make you the strongest individual you can always be. I vow to you that this marriage will not be easy. We will yell at each other, shout at each other, and pretty much want to strangle each other. But I promise those arguments will always be short-lived, like all our other arguments. We have been an old married couple for years already, and I couldn't be any happier. I love you, you're my everything.
I vow to be by your side through life's happiest moments and the most challenging times. I vow to support your dreams and your career, whatever you choose it to be. And most of all, I vow to love you unconditionally and for the rest of our lives.
We're very happy for you. We will wish you all the luck in your married life with Jaren. You two will be successful together as husband and wife. So just stay the way you are and take care of each other.